Hello everyone, today's model question is regarding the difference between isthmus and strait. Now isthmus means it's separating two larger land masses, right? And it's a narrow strip of land. Now the basic difference between strait and isthmus is that the isthmus is a small strip of land, okay? It's a land region. At the same time, the strait is a small area of ocean, and isthmus separates two larger water bodies and it connects two landmass regions, okay? And the one of the most famous isthmus is the Isthmus of Panama, and it connects North America and South America, and it separates the Atlantic Ocean from that of the Atlantic Ocean with the Pacific Ocean, right? It separates the Atlantic and Pacific. And in the case of strait means it's a small area of sea or ocean which separates two land bodies and it connects two larger oceans. So the basic difference between strait and isthmus is that the strait is a small area of sea and the isthmus is a narrow strip of land, okay? And the strait connects two larger water bodies and the isthmus connects two larger landmass regions. Now let's go back to the question. So an isthmus is a narrow strip of land that connects two larger land masses and separates two bodies of water, which is again true, right? And it will be separating two oceans and will be connecting the land regions and their narrow strip of land. Okay, so the first statement is true. Now moving on to the second statement, a strait is a narrow area of sea that connects two large areas of sea, which is again true, right? I mean, it's a narrow area of sea and that's connecting two broader or two larger areas of sea, right? And that regions we call it as strait. And there are various straits which are in like news, like in the Strait of Babel Mandap or Strait of Malacca. All of these straits which are important for like the oil transportation, you can expect questions based on such straits, and we have covered such straits in some of the other videos regarding solving the prelims model question. So anyway, make sure you understand the difference between isthmus and strait, and here the answer comes out as C, which is both 1 and 2.